Good evening, this is Kent Brockman. Efforts to find out whose selfish crime against the environment caused our entrapment have been fruitless. Until moments ago, a shocking discovery has been made here at Lake Springfield.
That could be anybody's pig crap silo.